said. President Trump's planning to send hundreds of U.S. troops and tanks to eastern Syria to protect oil fields, reversing his earlier abrupt decision to withdraw ground forces from Syria. That's according to reports by CNN and Fox News, which reported the deployment now appears likely. The move appears aimed at protecting a gas plant near the city of Deir ez-Zor, operated by the U.S. fossil fuel giant Conoco.